Welcome to raigurukul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to create and configure initiative in Jira. Initiative is a very large body of work which spans multiple epics and sometimes multiple teams. Initiatives can be renamed to match a specific agile framework of an organization, and initiative is also an issue type in Jira. So here, if you will click on create, we will see in issue types, these are the list available. If we want to add initiative in this list, then we have to go to the admin portal, and from there we have to customize that thing. So generally here we have these many items. That's the reason we are able to see from the drop down list. But if we want to add any additional leads, then how we will add it, we'll see here in detail. If you are visiting this channel first time and you want to learn about complete Jira, then please follow my Jira playlist. I will also include the URL in my description tab. Now let's consider we are after login, we are into this page. If you want to customize the settings, definitely you need to have administrator permissions. It means for adding initiatives, you need to have administrator permission. Now click on the setting icon and then go to the issues. Here we have issue types. If you can see here, these are the issue list which is highlighted here. If you want to create a new issue, click here, add issue types, and click inside the name to add the name. So here I want to add initiatives. Click on add and you can see initiatives will be added here. It's available here. Right now we have not assigned any particular project. So go to issue type scheme, and from here we will organize or add the issue type into any projects. So let's consider we are into SVN project. Over there we have not seen that issue type was there. So initiative was there. So initiative is not available here. So we'll configure it or add it and just clicking edit. Here we don't have the initiatives available. Just drag and drop. Click on save. And you will be able to see initiatives are available. Now, once we go back to our projects and click on create, from the issue type scheme, we will be able to see initiatives are available. Generally, it is following the simple or similar structure of issues. So here, let's consider I'm just creating initiative. This is initiative. Click on create. And now we have initiatives available. We have not defined anything. That's why it is showing starting with ES. That is a project name and the pointer. So you can see here, once you'll highlight, it is showing initiative. But we can also create some additional flow if we want. We can create tasks, subtasks, or add anything whichever is required. We'll also add inside our backlog or any other contained if we want. So let's say I'm just adding initiative here. Just click on configure, and now this initiative will be available in our sprint 2. If you'll go to the sprint 2 board, we will have this initiative is listed. Now we can do whatever we want. So generally this is how we are creating any issue types and assigning to any particular projects. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.